This is so much, man. You have no idea. She was my everything. She was the only thing I ever had.
Can we find some love to take this away? Cause the pain gets stronger every day. How can I begin again? How am I to understand? When nothing left to do, and walk away, yeah. And why all my dreams been broken? I don't know where we're going. When everything said, it's all been done now. Don't let go. I don't wanna walk away.
This is Janet. May I please speak to Dr. Wilson?
But I'm sorry, there's no Dr. Watson here.
Okay.
Oh. Hi, Janet, I'm sorry. I guess you must have dialed the wrong number. I hope you're okay.
I hope so, too.
Are you okay?
No. Not really.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Do you believe in God? Hey, sometimes I do, but I'm just wondering.
No. But a prayer would help right now.
Would you happen to know the Lord's Prayer?
Yeah, I went to Catholic school when I was very young.
Yeah, I did too. If you want, we could say it together. Just a thought.
Yeah, I think it would really help right now.
Oh, okay. Let me get up real quick.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done. On earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day the daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Oh, jeez. Yeah. Anyway, I hope that. you. And hope you'll be okay. You have my number, you know, so, you know, if you give me a buzz back and let me know how you're doing, okay? I'm James, by the way.
Janet.
All right. Thanks. Hey, bye, Janet.
Hi James, it's Janet. I just wanted to call and let you know that I'm doing okay, and I wanted to thank you for talking to me the other day and praying with me and everything. And I've been to the doctor, and so far right now I'm doing okay. So I hope you're doing okay as well. I hope you have a good day, and I'd love to hear from you soon. Bye.
Hey Janet, what's up? It's James. I got your voicemail. I'm sorry I was a little sick under the weather, but I'm okay. We keep playing phone tag with each other, which is kind of cool actually. I like listening to your messages. So, you give me a buzz anytime you want, matter of fact, you can even, if you don't have time to talk really, just want to leave a voicemail once in a while, let me know how you're doing. Send it to my email, you know, jamespridgeon@yahoo.com, okay? And I'll get back to you when I can. You play voicemail, phone tag, right? So, right now, tag, you're it. All right, bye.
Yeah. I'm FaceTiming your ass. Can you see me? All right. Yeah, so what's this up? What's this I hear about? You meeting a girl over the phone? Is this true? Yeah, it's true. We met over the phone a while back. Can you see me? I can barely see you.
Yeah, I can see you.
All right. Yeah, but we became real close after talking over a long period of time, and you know, she seems like a really good person. We haven't met yet, though. But who knows how it's gonna go? You know, sometimes you meet people in person and you don't click. Sometimes you meet a person over the phone and you fall in love.
Yo,
bro, you told me you fall in love. You know what? Things happen sometimes, but you be careful, cause you know you're trying to help people. And I know you're a generous cat and all that, but you gotta be careful.
Thanks.
You never know. She could be crazy, she could be out to hurt you, she could be out to use you for your money. Not that you have any anyway, but, you know, the little bit you may have or you may save, you need it for yourself sometimes. You can't be helping the whole world, you know, you're not Bill Gates, nor Michael Jackson for that matter. So, you just be careful, alright, bro? Just think about that. Mm-hmm. Bro, be careful, alright? And thanks for looking out, but, you know, she's a good person, I know she is. I'll be careful. Alright. See you later, bro. Peace. All right, peace, bro.
Hey, Janet. What's up, girl? It's James. Hope you're doing okay. Everything with me as well. So, I'll tell you some stuff about me, all right? I am, I'm 39. I have a nice family. I have two sons. My son's mom is gone. She's in heaven now. I have a dad who lives in another state far away, like Florida. You know, I'm in New York with my... I have a brother, by the way. He's my twin, actually. He works at a museum, and I work at a pet store. I'm a manager in a pet store. And that's what I do. I take care of little pets. Everything from cats to dogs to geckos and little snakes. You name it. We got them. So if you ever want a pet kitten, let me know, all right? That's all I can think of now for some weird reason. I don't know. I don't really talk much about myself. But as soon as you can, send me a voicemail back and let me know what's going on and how you doing and everything okay. And I'll be waiting for your message. All right, bye.
Hey, what's up, bro? Hey, Jamil. Can you hear me? I can barely see you. You always FaceTiming me at work, bro. Yeah, just wanted you to know we're going to have a party tonight at the club. I'll try and make it down, right, for the 25th.
Yeah.
Yeah, it'd be a lot of, you know, it's going to be three DJs, a lot of dancing, drinks, food, blah, 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 you know. It's going to be like mostly hip-hop, you know, play a lot of Michael Jackson music, right? It's tomorrow, Thursday, June 25th. It starts from 7 till 2:30 in the morning. It's an after-work party, all right? So I don't hear you can't make it, okay?
Yes, I'll try and make it. All right, June 25th, 7 o'clock. All right, 7 till 2:30 in the morning, live band, three DJs.
All right, and there'll be some performances, you know, MJ stuff, you know, personators, whatever, blah, 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 stuff like that, you know. A couple of Elvis, a couple of Prince, you know, things like that. The party's gonna be live. It's gonna be crazy. Yeah. So how's Janet? I mean, did you guys meet yet at all?
Shoot, Janet and I, we spoke every day for the past 4 years. We've left voice messages, spoke over the phone. I have no idea what she looks like. She has no idea what I look like.
Hopefully one day soon y'all will get to see each other and, you know. And everything will work out. All right, bro. Anyway, I got to run. All right. And we're getting set up tonight for tomorrow. So if you can make it down, stop by. If not, I'll catch you next weekend. All right. Love you, bro.
All right, bro.
Hi, James. It's Janet again. It was really awesome to hear from you. I like getting your little voice messages as well. They really make my day. But to answer some of your questions in there, you asked how tall I was. Why you gotta know, huh? but I'm about 5'8", so not super tall, but not short or anything. And that's really cool that you are a manager at a pet store. I really like that because I am actually a zookeeper. So, you know, I take care of all the animals at the zoo. So that's something we really have in common, I guess. and I don't think I really need a pet kitten because I already have a couple dogs and some geckos and some snakes, so I think I'm good on that respect. I also really like Star Wars, so I hope you like Star Wars as well. I have a whole Star Wars themed bathroom. So, anyway, I hope you're having a great day, and I hope I hear from you again soon. Bye.
Hey bro, Jenna and I are doing great. We plan on meeting up soon. She loves Star Wars, that's great. I didn't tell her I was a big Star Wars fan. I'll surprise her one day.
Obi-Wan never told you how to do the moonwalk. I will teach you how to do the moonwalk.
Jamil, cut on the TV. I'm sorry, brother.
Welcome back to the show. It's BT's 106 and Park. According to the LA Times, Michael Jackson has been pronounced dead.
We lost two great American icons today. Hollywood's own starlet, Farrah Fawcett, one of the original Charlie's Angels, and now one of the world's most loved and greatest pop stars that we will probably ever know in our whole entire lifetime.
There are still conflicting reports. Some of the news sources say he's in a coma.
Michael Jackson has been confirmed.
Bro, I'm sorry, man. I know that was your dude, man. I'm sorry. I don't want to talk right now. I gotta go.
Yeah, what's up?
It's me. Everybody's gonna play. You coming?
Nah, I'm not gonna perform tonight.
Why not? Bro, everybody's gonna be there. Dude, the whole band is playing. Lisa wants to see you. She's coming too.
No, I'm just not into it right now.
I know MJ's passing was bad. It was bad for everybody. You gotta get out eventually, though.
Yeah, I understand. I mean, I know, but this, I'm just, if I come down tonight, if I perform tonight, I'm just not gonna be into it, you know?
Yeah, I know it affected you, bro.
Just got other things on my mind, that's all.
But it's still MJ.
It affected me a little bit, but I'll be all right. You know, not as bad as it affected Turner. He really, really took it much harder than I did.
So you coming tomorrow?
Maybe next week, all right?
Okay, bro. Love you, man.
All right, thanks a lot. Thanks for calling. All right.
DJ, it's your dad. Yeah, meet me tomorrow, and we'll head down there and we'll just check things out, okay? All right. Okay, bye.
So have you met Jenny yet?
No, not yet. She was
We've been talking on the phone for years. Like, I have no idea what she even looks like, believe it or not. I know.
Are you nervous to see what she looks like?
Actually, it's funny you said that, because she told me, she goes, she's a little bit overweight. I mean, I don't think that matters. What do you think?
It doesn't matter. I've dated a couple of overweight girls, but I guess as long as her personality is there, as long as she's very, very supportive, why not take the risk? Meet her, take her out.
What do you think? You think your dad should take the risk and go see her and meet her and stuff?
Of course. It'll be fun.
Thanks, son. I appreciate that. Yeah.
Flight?
Yeah, I'm gonna lose weight walking up the stairs. This is gonna have me. Dad's gonna be real skinny, and then Janet's not gonna want to date your dad. And that's just gonna have you going, ugh. She's gonna be like, you're dancing and walking up the stairs. You look like you're on crack. You're gonna be like, my dad's not on crack. hold up for me. Thanks, son. Appreciate it, man. Alright. Actually, son, you know what? Give me a second. I'm gonna call Janet while you play with the dog.
Mm-hmm. I'ma try and get her some help. Yeah, it's just unfair. And I can't wait to meet her also. Okay. Bye.
Yeah, so apparently her roommate told me that she's like kind of sick or whatever. Mm-hmm. And because of that, like, she's supposed to get her medical coverage doesn't come in yet. Like, you know?
Oh, yeah.
So she's supposed to, she's supposed to get some treatment done in the beginning of the treatment. To start, it's going to be like $4,000, whatever it is. Yeah. Gosh. So, yeah.
I heard about this contest that they're having.
What, like a talent show or something or whatever?
Yeah, like you can sing and dance and the prize is for $5,000.
$5,000.
$5,000. $5,000.
Is that the one that they hold every year?
Yeah.
Oh, they give away $5,000?
$5,000.
What if she can't dance? Can you still dance?
A little bit.
That was loud, wasn't it?
It was very loud.
Oh my God, okay. Maybe the bus was trying to dance.
Well, you know you gotta really, really practice your dance moves if you wanna get on, because you know that.
Yeah,
especially from all those demons. I do know about them.
Yeah, well, that's the main one. Is Excalibur. That's the urban legend that he's been taking Michael Jackson the person he is and tribute artists everywhere and kidnapping him and stuff. So, your uncle went missing last week. So, you know, we'll see what happens.
You got this. It's in the blood. You got this.
Some things out, okay? I'm so out of practice, it's bad. You know, I have a twin brother. Yeah, he moves so much better than I do. He's missing. My brother's missing. He was taken by Excalibur. I don't know what else to do. Please help me.
How's it going, honey?
Sorry, it's going okay. It's just a little frustrating.
A little frustrating? How so?
Because I'm not a dancer.
You're not trying hard enough.
My brother was a dancer.
I'm just not a dancer. He knew choreography. He could pick a moves in 2 seconds. What do you mean I'm not trying hard enough? It's very frustrating
for me. You need to move.
You know, I'm just not like that. It's hard for me to learn the dance moves.
Just move the part of your body that isn't moving.
Hey Janet, what's up? It's James. It's been a while. I hope we're not fading away from each other. You know, let's keep in contact no matter what, okay? Like friends for life. I've been kind of busy, you know. Everything at the pet store is going good. My brother's been missing. I got to hang out with my son. You know, my son's been coming around a little more, keeping me company and stuff. And my brother also has 2 sons, and they've been popping up every once in a while. So I've been keeping myself busy, just working out and stuff. And I'm being tough about it and everything. And, you know, I know he'll return one day. All soldiers return, don't they? My brother was a soldier of the art world.
Hey. What's up, Jackie? Yeah. You gonna be busy tomorrow? Cause I'll stop by. Yeah,
yeah, man. It's been crazy, dude. I'm serious, man. It's been like really, really wild.
Yeah. Alright. Okay, alright. Alright, I'll see you tomorrow. Alright, cool. Peace.
What's up, brother?
How you doing?
All right, good to see you, man. Oh, how you doing?
Great.
Been a long time.
Yeah, how's everything?
Oh, pretty good.
Oh, man.
Woo!
What's going on?
Yeah, I need to learn some dance moves.
Oh, man, that's easy. Look, you've always had the skill of knowing how to dance, just like your brother. He was the best, but you can be the best as well. All you have to do is just put yourself into it. Have you ever heard of the wiggle? Basically, the wiggle is putting yourself into Michael Jackson moves, giving it that whole motif. All you have to do, get on the floor, you feel it, let your body do the work for you.
That's it! Oh my god, that's better than mine! Man, fantastic!
Listen, dude, I'm so sorry about your brother.
Yeah, it's cool, man. Thanks for meeting with me.
Listen, you know, don't worry about the choreography. All you gotta do is move, that's it. And didn't Top Janet tell you the stuff?
Yeah, she did. I just wanted to make sure.
You know what you gotta do? You gotta do the wiggle.
The what?
I know, it sounds funny. The wiggle basically is letting the music go through your body and letting your body just follow what's ever in your heart. Imagine your most favorite Michael Jackson song, and you just let the body flow along.
Sounds pretty awesome.
And just trust me, it is a type of thing that will just let everything flow into your heart.
Go win that contest. You go get that girl.
Thanks, brother. Appreciate
Anytime.
It.
Anytime.
Thanks.
You ready to show me some groovy, groovy dance moves, woman?
Yes. Let's do this.
I actually do have trouble with choreography, you know.
Don't worry about it. Hey, remember Bruce Lee?
Yeah, what about him?
He became the best by taking what worked and then using it.
So basically you're saying just practice what I know already and make that work?
Keep your spins faster, more balanced. Cool master.
I saw my brother the other day. I tried to follow him, but it was just a spirit.
Whatever you do, just remember to follow the spirit.
Oh my God. Do what the spirit does. I get it now. Thank you.
I'm getting old.
No, you're not.
I can't dance no more.
What are you talking
old.
About?
I gotta retire soon. That was really loud.
I know.
I'm an old man.
So negative. Why? That's all you could be?
Yes. You want a quarter?
Yes, I do.
All right, fine. I don't have a quarter. I'm poor. Not only am I old, I'm old and poor.
Well, you owe me. Now you have a tab.
Okay, fine.
Rough time, you know, dancing and music and spirit took my brother, and you know, it's crazy.
Thank you, man. That's not stuff.
Yeah,
but this, finish your meal, we go outside, we talk about it, okay?
Cool,
take it easy. See you soon, okay?
I've been telling everybody, you know, I've been having I'm not a dancer, and I've been having trouble pick up dance moves and stuff like that, you know.
Well, you guys are twins, so you guys share the same DNA. So even if you're not a dancer, you should be able to pick up some of his dance moves. Did you think about that?
You know, yeah. I've been thinking about it. Janet?
Yeah.
I really think he should help her.
I know, yeah, people been getting my case about whether I should like help her or not or whatever. And, you know, I've been starting to doubt if I'm doing the right thing or maybe I'm crazy. But, you know, the contest and if I could win, I could help her and she could have the money and she could, you know, use it for her medicine, you know?
Well, think about it this way. Michael Jackson helped a lot of people. We didn't even know
him. Yeah, that's true.
Think about that one. Just
give her a chance, he says. Give her a chance. Give her a chance. Give her a chance. Give her a chance.
Change of plans. It's better this way.
I'm so sorry about your brother. Is tonight. I don't know, they seem to think I can win, but we'll see what happens. Yeah. I'll be leaving in like a half an hour. Huh? Oh, good luck. Yeah, thanks. I could use it. All right. I'll see you guys down there. Yeah, I'll give her a call when I'm done. I didn't win the contest.
It's okay. Talk to me.
I was never anything important to anyone. I barely made it through high school. I was never good at anything. All I knew was I had to have excellence in anything I did, even if it was something that meant nothing to anyone else, but it meant something to me. I'm not a doctor. I'm not a scientist. I'm not a lawyer. I barely finished high school. I was never good at anything in school. Never the interest in anything. All I knew is that one day, I wanted to be something important to someone. I know I never meant anything to anyone. Except my son. But he's a grown man now. His mother's gone, and I'm alone. I don't know why. But I'll be damned if I live this life without giving somebody else a chance if they deserve one. And I know it's a lot. But I know I'm gonna help someone. I'm gonna help them the way that I can. Even if it may not be an educated help, it may be just something I can do. I want that person to know that I tried. And even if I failed, I hope they appreciate that I tried to do something to help them. Somebody tried to help me once. And I just want to pass it along. I just want somebody to know that they are loved. Someday, when I'm gone, if they say anything about me, they could say he wasn't educated. He wasn't smart. He didn't always do or say the right thing. But for once in his life, he really helped someone. And it changed their life forever. If I can just get that, that would make me feel the same way as someone who got a degree in school or accomplished something big for them. What I accomplish may not be what they accomplish, but it'll be big for me. I don't know if that's selfish or not, but all I know is no matter what anybody else tells me, I'm gonna help someone one day. And one day, hopefully, it will start today. Because it's all I have. It's all my self-worth. It's the only thing I know how to do. At the time that I'm having a chance to do it, I just want to give somebody love. And now that I have the chance, I'm going to give it to that person. That's what I'm here for. I'll talk to you later. Thank you for listening.
Sorry you lost, bro. Change of plans.
Yeah.
It's an online contest.
What? Online?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So, wait, so they're gonna have the contest is all gonna be online? Like, on a computer? Like, you have to dance in front of a camera or do your act in front of a camera? That's really weird.
It is.
Why are they doing that?
The rent is too damn high.
Oh. So wait a minute. So the prize is going to be bigger this year then, because they obviously save money on renting out a place. Do it online, it's cheaper. Oh, I understand. All right. That's cool with me. How much is the prize this time?
It's double what it was before.
$10,000. And how are they going to pick the winner?
Through the hit count.
Well, based on views? Or votes or whatever.
Yep, oh, that's it.
Okay. That sounds cool, man.
All right. It's better this way.
I'm going to need help doing that because I'm not a computer person at all. But...
I got you.
All right, thanks.
You got it, brother.
see you.
Where are you?
Hi.
Hi.
Nice to meet you, finally.
Yes, it's nice to meet you, too.
Don't ever wait too late. Don't ever turn life away. Anything that's going to help you breathe better, feel better, laugh, smile, get rid of pain. Even if it's just someone making you laugh or just a hot apple pie, don't turn it away. Somebody's going to help you and love you and care for you. Don't turn it away. Live every day like it's your last. Appreciate the good things that do come into your life. And never let them go. Treat them well and treat them nice. Give them the love that God would give to you. And don't let it get away.
Are you nervous that we finally met?
No. Well, okay, maybe a tiny bit. But it's good that we did. It should have been done years ago.
I agree.
Wow, who is that? She's really pretty. She's beautiful. Actually, they're both nice looking people. Wow.
That's my sister. Believe it or not, we're actually twins.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah.
Who's the guy in the picture?
That's her boyfriend.
Oh, wow. Where do they live?
They don't, actually. She passed away.
Wait, so you're saying like they both passed away?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
They both did.
What happened?
Yeah, she was going to enter a dance contest, and she was really good.
Wow.
And people didn't want the competition, so they decided that they would make her miss the dance contest by putting some carbon monoxide in her house, letting the house fill it up with it. They didn't realize that carbon monoxide kills for some reason.
But they just thought it was going to make her go to sleep?
Yeah, they thought it was going to make her go to sleep.
Are you freaking kidding me?
So,
I'm sorry to hear about that. That's
terrible. Yeah, they were both in the house. And
she's beautiful.
They both passed away.
And he's very handsome, too.
Yeah.
Wow, I'm sorry to hear that.
Thanks. It's been tough.
What was your sister's boyfriend's name?
His name was Jermaine, but his nickname was Speed Demon.
Oh, okay. That's interesting.
Yeah.
All right.
Really
cute.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like a little Darth Vader outfit.
Well, I meant like not with Darth Vader outfit, just in general.
Let's do the Darth Vader thing. Ready?
No. I'm not ready. You're silly. You started the silly.
Did not.
Yeah, you did.
Well, let's go.
Tomorrow?
Well, I have to go back to New York, so it won't be tomorrow, but it'll be soon.
The next day.
The day after.
Okay.
Okay.
Looking forward to it.
Me too. The train should be here any minute.
Okay. Well, you want to go wait for it?
Yeah.
I'll come with you.
Seconds? Are you freaking kidding me? Really? What can anybody do in 45 seconds? Dude, that's not enough time to even sing a verse of a song, let alone do a more elaborate act. Why are they doing that? So why don't they just put less acts? Because it's the internet. Yeah, I know. That's... dude, that's gonna be like a... Yeah, I know. All right, that's cool. Whatever, dude, you know. I'll make the best of it. All right, thanks, bro. Peace. Wow.
James, Freddy, Just Dance.
to my chamber, where I keep all the physical bodies, but allow the spirits only to roam free. I am giving you a choice to make. One choice. And you must choose. If you do not choose wisely, you may never see the one you love again. You must choose. This dance before you run out of time. I will give her back to you. Or you can choose not to dance. And I will return your brother to you. You make the decision. Choice is yours. But note, once you have danced, there is no return. You will never be able to move again. I will have all sensitivity to your soul. Time you try, as so far to dance at even a Christmas party, I will return and take your soul forever. I can sense anything you do, so if you so much as tap your foot, I will know. And I will come for you. And we will do battle. And I, like your brother, will make you mine, as I have for so many others before you. Make that choice. You have 3 days. Remember this. I know who Janet is. And Janet knows me too.
Now Janet's missing. Yeah. Yeah, she was, you know, I miss her so much. She was my everything. She was the only reason I came out here in the first place. So I won't be saving my brother. I'll be saving Janet instead. I'll find a way later to get my brother. Okay.
She's gonna come back. I promise I'll get her back. Don't be sad.
Remember when we first met? I knew right then things were set. You would always be the one for me. The secret was I hit cloud nine. I never knew if you'd be mine. You would always be the one for me. When I see you, there is no suffering. When we meet, there is no pain. This love, there is no other, baby. Woman, you have helped me to live again. Oh. From far away, stole my heart. In this new world, you play a part. You will always be the one for me. Oh, baby, there's nothing more that I can say. When I see you, words float away. You will always be the one for me. Oh, you. Always be the one. You will always be the one. And you will always be the one for me.
Dizzy, but I still got it. Yeah, bro, yeah. The contest is tonight. I'm just getting some rest. Did you set up the computer thing for me? Thanks. I gave you my key. Yeah, I know. All right. All right, cool. What? Oh, good luck. Yeah. Thanks, bro. All right. I'm just not sure if I can do this again. Well, we'll see what happens. All right. 6 more hours. Bye.
But it's very hot right now.
I'm not sure she doesn't know.
Change of
45 seconds. Are you kidding me?
It's
impossible. I can't do it.
Especially
after remembering. Help someone.
I like the spirit.
Help someone.
The new soundtrack.
It's better this way.
I need motivation. I need something to make me do this.
Hi, James. It's Janet.
Sweetie, yeah. My computer's down. Could you just take a little peek and see how the votes are doing, please? I know you're tired. I really appreciate it, just for a second. Thanks.
The votes are coming in kind of slowly, but you're not gonna like this. There's still like 200 people ahead of you.
All right, that's a lot, but we'll see how it goes.
I'm sorry, baby. It doesn't look like it's going to work out for you.
Well, if it works out for me, it works out for us. So, let's hope it gets better somehow.
Well, that's kind of good. Looks like your votes went up a little bit.
I just thought it would be great if I could help you.
You're in the top 150 now. You have about 60,000 votes, according to this. But the person that's winning has a little over 500,000.
I feel bad. I'm sorry.
Your views just shot up to 250,000. How? What? Hold on.
Somebody shared your video on a major Michael Jackson website.
So I shared it. That's
pretty
cool.
Your views are up to 450,000 now. But looks like the person in first still has about 700,000, but you're catching up to them. You're not gonna believe this. My computer just died. I'll call you back later in the morning if anything changes. I'm really sorry, honey.
It's okay. Some things probably just aren't meant to be. I'm sorry.
Bye, sweetie.
I love you.
I love you too.
Thank you.
Hello?
Congratulations. You won the contest. By 7 votes.
No, sweetie. We won.
You are not alone. I am here with you. Though you're far away, I am here to stay. You are not alone.
Excalibur never came for me because of the contest, because it was already in place.
So what are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna head back to New York.
And then?
I'm gonna pack up some things.
And then?
And then I'm going to head back to you.
And what about your brother?
What about him?
How will you find him? Excalibur did say if you so much as tap your foot even 3 times, he's coming back.
Exactly.